For diaphragmatic release with the patient supine, you ask the patient to bring their arms up and behind you, to clasp the hands behind you so that there's a strong basis. You then lean forward, watch the patient's head, that you're not leaning off the head, and grab around the rib cage. We're going to move the diaphragm. We ask them to take a breath in and breathe out, and we sit back and hold the diaphragm with the fingers as the breath has come out. And you can repeat that several times.